Grimsby's hot and cold start continued with the blue tap on against Rochdale. The Mariners missed chances and were then sunk 10 minutes from time by the only goal of the game from former Sheffield Wednesday striker Grant Holt. Even then, Russell Slade's side might have grabbed a late point, but Chris Williams was out of luck here. The ball got out off the crossbar.